is how to make a tablecloth, plastic tablecloth ghost for Halloween. Very cheap. Very easy. Very fun.
Weather resistant.
Weather resistant. So you get one of these plastic white tablecloths from your local party store. They're like $3. And you open it up. And you get a wad of paper towels. Put it up in there. Then you get some twine, string, whatever you got to tie it. Flip it around a couple times. Tie it tight. Got an extra little loop here. Use that. Put another piece of string on it wherever you want to hang it. Tree, your eave, whatever. Draw two big black circles for the eyes. You can even rip this up a little more, make a little finale. And you got yourself a Halloween ghost.
Cool. What if the neighbor steals it?
It's like $3. Yeah. You don't care.
All right.
So once you have your eyes on, using a marker, you're going to want to make it look less like a tablecloth. And so you basically rip. You rip sections. Don't worry about ripping it awkwardly or roughly. The more rips, the better. And just kind of stretch them out like that. Getting rid of all these straight edges. Again, to make it look less like a tablecloth.
And more like a being who's trapped here on this earth.
Oh, that's cute. So,
it is Halloween.
Like this.
Ooh.